The Cape May Zoo gets a very special delivery. This baby ring-tailed lemur, seen here clinging tightly to mom Falana, was just born at the zoo last Sunday. The yet-to-be-named baby is the first ring-tailed lemur born at the zoo in 10 years. Congratulations to everyone there.